I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase. Hey guys, it's Rishi Inziform here, and today in this video, I will show you a budget keyboard from HP, the HP K1500. And it is very cheap in price, it's only $499, and it's a product of August. As you can see, and it is made in Bangalore. Here is some Chinese pamphlets, and let's unbox it and see how the product. So as you can see that the product is very good. This is packed with the plastic. As you can see, here's some tour plastic. Anyway, the quality of the plastic is okay, I mean, I can say. But anyway, the price is very reasonable. We are getting some pamphlets. I just throw it. Now, coming to the keyboard itself. You can see the keyboard quality is very nice, very good. And there are two clips to carry this thing, and it's very good in quality, and I love, and the quality of the plastic is okay, not so good, but it's okay for the price. And you can see how is the quality of the keyboard. So now here is the HP branding, which is very well maintained, and there are three indicators and the USB point, and the quality of USB point is okay. So thanks for watching this video. This is a budget keyboard from HP. I'm Satish, and go to the link in the description to buy this. Bye bye now. It's a very short video of unboxing HP K1500. I'll catch you in my next video. Till next, bye bye.